You wrote and produced the entire record, right?
Yes, I'm very proud of that.
Yeah.
Because, you know, it's such a difficult in the electronic music scene. I mean, there are some amazing women, but I really want to kind of help break through that glass ceiling even more and encourage more and more women to produce music for themselves. And I think it's really easy nowadays. It's all out there, and it just requires commitment and time and just learning. But there is so much liberation in being able to produce music for yourself. So for me, it's a personal, it's a monumental achievement.